Exercise taught. However, most of the projects included in the approved list of National Economic Council. Each year before the finalization of the annual budgets, to be considered on the basis of the position on the priority list of the government and the availability of funds in that particular year. So, what has been approved National Economic Council during the current year may not necessarily come up for consideration over the next 5 years. This has happened in the past as well. Successive government have used the National Economic Council platform to gain some short-term political mileage by announcing the approval of project worth billion of rupees, knowing very well that the resources needed for implementing them may not be available for many years to come. Consider, for instance, the case of the already approved 10 mega irrigation and water storage project costing billion of rupees. Considered also that the water sector project already in hand may have to be delayed depending on the availability of this sum. Many of the water related projects which we hear about so frequently have been on the planning list over the last several decades. To be fair to the past government, they presented these projects religiously every year to the aid to Pakistan in Paris, not only to be allowed to take in hand those projects which the donors fund to be capable of generating employment and adding growth in their own countries. Full stop.